The ocean is changing, as we all know. It's changing because of our combustion of fossil fuels and the emission of vast quantities of carbon into the atmosphere. That's changing the chemistry of the ocean, and it's also changing the amount of water in the ocean, which leads to sea level rise and things like a lowering pH of the water and less oxygen. The ocean is vast. There are many places in the oceans that humans have not been, and it's nearly impossible for us to monitor the whole ocean. We can't do that. Predict is a collaboration of scientists from several universities and institutes in Ireland. We are using Dublin Bay as a prototype. We want to build infrastructure in the bay to allow us to gather data and knowledge on the bay that we can integrate with other forms of data, integrating satellite, ocean chemistry, geology, oceanography, and use all that data then to build computer models that we can use to try and help us understand what will happen in the future in coastal areas under these changing conditions. To understand the future, you have to understand the past. We would like to know where the carbon is coming from. For example, is it the carbon that we have emitted since the Industrial Revolution? We can tell that. It has a particular signature. Is that the carbon that's in the water? And then we want to know under what circumstances that carbon gets into the water. Is it something to do with temperature? Is it something to do with pressure? Is it something to do with carbon concentration? It could be a myriad of things. Now, if we understand that, then maybe we can manage water and manage our atmosphere somehow to stop something happening. Before we can manage things, we have to understand them. The big thing in climate research is trying to separate natural phenomena from man-made. And that's the really big and the difficult thing. One thing that's missing is time. Ideally, you need thousands, millions, billions of years data. We only have years. So it's just the beginning. This has to be the beginning of a process where we collect data properly and accurately. And then we can use that, hopefully, to predict change in coastal areas.